I've had three great experiences at St. Mary's with all my kids. And I have a 9-year-old son, his name is Cruz, and I have a 5-year-old daughter and her name is Rhea. And now I have Jagger and he's 2 weeks. My experience with him was wonderful. We came in on my due date at 5:30.
The physician unfortunately was going to be occupied across town and wasn't sure that if things started happening very quickly that she would be able to make it. So she asked if myself and the other midwife that was here, if we could kind of manage the labor and handle things in case she didn't make it for the delivery.
And I was completely fine with that. I knew that the hospital had a midwife here on location 24 hours a day. So that was really comforting to know. I was glad she was going to be here. That was just nice knowing that if anything happened, someone who was educated and could deliver my baby was nearby.
As midwives, one of our, you know, specialties is just normal physiological labor. For instance, Denise had an epidural, and so positioning becomes more critical. So we were helping get her in proper positioning to help rotate that baby and allow that baby to move down into the canal where it needed to be.
And he was born by 10:30, so it went really quickly.
Immediately after delivery, most midwives will place the baby up on mother's abdomen or chest.
He felt so small, and I got to hold him right away.
It's very, very important that skin-to-skin be established immediately after delivery. You have this golden hour of opportunity where babies are bright-eyed and bushy-tailed and interested in nursing and establishing that relationship with her mother.
He was just so cute and tiny, and I just loved being able to wrap my hands around his legs and his arms and feel him, and that was awesome.
And so the more you can capture that moment, the better it is for moms and babies.
I think St. Mary's is great, and I love that it's a faith-based hospital also. That I think is important to me and makes me feel good about being here.